None of us can expect our lives to be without challenges. We've all been dealing with them this past year. Someone once said, fear does not automatically lead to courage. Injury does not necessarily lead to insight. Hardship will not automatically make us better. Pain can break us or make us wiser. Suffering can destroy us or make us stronger. Fear can cripple us or it can make us more courageous. It is resilience that makes the difference. I would add that the sign of true character is moving on in life, despite the hardships and the failures. Overcoming unexpected circumstances is a hallmark of resilience. Preparing ourselves to deal with the unexpected twists and turns of life is how we develop it. If that sounds like having a pessimistic outlook, I disagree. It's more about being optimistic that we can handle whatever challenges come our way. Being resilient means not letting things keep us down. It means rising again and moving forward. It's about staying positive.